Welcome to another tutorial. Today, the header. So as you can see, I'm wearing a bandana. And the reason for this is because for some people, the ball can feel hard when it touches the head. And a bandana that's rolled over a couple times offers a little bit of head protection for those who don't want to feel the force of the ball. Here we go. So I'm making sure to touch the ball on the bandana, which is placed right below my hairline. I like to touch the ball right where my hair ends up meeting my forehead.